It was beautiful.
That knife.
That's the one.
Going to be able to provide a certain comfort level, and maybe that's because I've been able to provide a certain comfort level for myself because I know what it's like to have a career.
But,
so,
somewhere
subconsciously, I want to be a full-time mother. You know, hand in hand with that goes, maybe it's unspoken, but hand in hand with that goes the notion that there's going to be someone around who's going to facilitate that, because if I'm watching the kids, somebody else has to be out earning the bacon. So maybe I do, in some way that I've never really articulated before, expect that a man I'm going to be in a permanent relationship with, or someone I'm going to have children with, will provide a measure of financial security.
And I'll fetch the first thing on Wednesday, if not earlier.
Okay, great.
All right.
Thanks, Isabel.
Yeah.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
I don't know that I'd want to have the same kind of relationship exactly that as my parents had, because, you know, it didn't work out, did it? And so I live in fear of that, too. I don't... In New York, if you work hard, you get results in your professional life. And I find that I've been trying to apply that same ethic to my love life, and it hasn't, you know, it hasn't been working. What I haven't been doing is sitting back and just letting things develop. And what I need is... I think what I need is... for me to relax is to meet someone who reassures me that what they want is to get to know who I am, and that they want to be around me. And I've been so busy, I guess, running after guys who weren't so sure whether they wanted to be around me, that I forget what it's like to have someone who's just gonna stick around. So I guess I just need an assurance that that someone is interested in being with me. God.
By Dylan. Don't miss it.
Have I got a line on a great deal for you?
$1,000 customer cash on a new Ford Aerostar at your local Southern Ford dealer. And this safe, great-looking minivan comes loaded with features like standard driver's side airbag, air conditioning, power windows and door locks, a 4,400-pound towing capacity, and much more. All this and $1,000 customer cash. You better reel this one in fast!
Just shown a knife, but he doesn't
go
over there.
I don't know if that's gonna burn. Does it light? It's not lighting, huh?
Well, it's too windy.
Can you tell?
Car?
Yeah.
Walk it.
Put this thing in the fire. That looks cool.
Yeah, if you turn it over. Yeah, it's on fire now.
Saturate that one. Just light it on fire. Don't put alcohol on it.
I think it'll light on fire.
It should, it's wood. So, don't put it all over.
Like, oh no.
Well, I don't want to ruin my painting. Hey, let's see the design. I guess I should work with you instead of against you.
Okay, let's go.
Oh yes, let it burn. Yes. Is it on fire still?
Yeah. You got it?
Yeah. Put it out. Put that fire out. You should probably put that.
Kids, somebody else has to be out earning the bacon, so maybe I do, in some way that I've never really articulated before.